the order is as follows. One, under case number A641/2017, the appeal of the state appellant is dismissed with prejudice. Two, the state appellant in the appeal case number A641/2017 shall pay the first respondent's cost of the appeal, including the cost of the applications in the High Court and the SCA appeal, and the cost consumed upon the appointment of the Judicial Council where appealed. Three, under case number 133/2018, the appeal of the appellant DFL is dismissed in the process. Four, the appellant DFL is in case number A133/2018 shall pay the first respondent's cost of the appeal, including the cost of the applications in the High Court and the SCA for leave to appeal, and the cost consequent upon the employment of two counsel where applicable. I think I'm just going to amend the abbreviation DLL. It's supposed to be DL on paragraph on 3 of the judgment is needed.
Motions, postponements, and movement settlements.